Welcome to the fourth part of the tutorial, designing a UI. Now, we will create a front-end view for end users to access our created forms and lists. In the App Composer page, click on the plus icon in the UI Builder. Key in the details of the new UI. Click on Save to save the UI and launch the UI Builder. The first step in the UI Builder is the Design UI page. When you click on any category on the Canvas menu, a button will appear giving you the option to add new UI category. You can click any category name to edit it and drag categories up and down to your preferred position. Drag UI menu elements from the palette into any UI category. Click on any UI category or menu element to see the available options. Move up or down, remove or select parent, and edit properties on the right panel. Click on any UI element to modify the element's properties. At any point of time, you can click on the preview button at the top to check out your work. Preview the UI. Save the UI. Before a UI can be accessed by a normal user, the app needs to be published. To do that, go to App Composer page. Click on the Publish button on the top right of the page. A pop-up will appear, click OK. Once an app is published, its UI will be available in the App Center. And that's it. Do watch a part 5 to learn more about designing a process. Thanks for watching.